And what a first line or a second line is, I'm expecting a no answer. Okay. So anyway, it started in New Orleans. It has to do with funerals. Okay, and we're talking about a period in history where the church and the cemetery were all on the same piece of property. Okay, so someone has died. You've gone to their service. You're very sad because you've lost somebody that you like or love or whatever. And then after the service, you walk out the door and a jazz band picks you up and they play very sad, sad songs. And they lead you to the burial spot. Then you have the burial service. Now you're happy because hopefully your loved one is with God. And so you get out your handkerchief, you get out your umbrella, and the band plays very up music, and you have to swing your hips, and you move a second line all the way in the south. You know darn good and well you're headed towards the food. So you go back to the food, you know, and now everybody is kind of upbeat because you have properly buried these people, and now they are with God. So that is why a lot of times you see people, especially in New Orleans, with their handkerchiefs or something, you know, going down the street. They're not pressing. They're happy. So that's it.